Welcome to my channel. My name is Bonnet. So this is part two because I still have a little to go, but my cell phone said nope. So you'll do part two. So I was talking about this article about Vincent van Gogh. So what is it all about? Oh, so they are describing who Vincent van Gogh is and about basically the some of his paintings and explanations about that. I think that is the three paintings that I swiftly went over. So let's see. Okay, and then there's an article here. Lisbeth searching for a hobby. Painting on numbers. Oh yeah, no, that's not my thing. I don't like that. Some people do, but this is Shonda Rhimes. Okay, we all know who Shonda Rhimes is. Articles? No, not articles. Items, products where you can buy them. Send a personal card. This is an explanation or an example, and you can send someone a lovely card. So this is how you can make it more special. Surprise with creativity and move someone with a picture, move someone with words, make someone happy with memory, congratulations by size, and write with your heart. Oh, and of course, a Dutch company they are making advertisement for. So these are the flow stuff that you can purchase. Oops, what's that? Oh, that's the one that I'm gonna get soon. All right. Okay. 15th of June. Wow. That's a little over 2 weeks. Let's see. Puzzles. Next edition of the flow. Whoa. Oh, spoilers. So I have to tell you, these couple of months, I think the first, we are now at end of May, the first 4 months I received all my floats like the 20th of that month, but this month of May, they are quite a bit late, this particular issue or edition or I received it yesterday. So now they are telling me that next magazine will be at 7th of July. So that means they're creeping more later and later. Wow. This is a picture. An illustration by Virginie Cognier, and she wrote about the Finnish author and illustrator Tove Jensen. I've heard about that particular person, but I don't know why. I know that name. I don't know why. I have to Google that, why I know that this particular name. Oh wait, I think I know it. The previous Flow magazines, they talked about Tove Jensen, I believe. I believe some of the illustrations was about Tove Jensen. All right. But Virginie Cognier is also a regular on the Flow magazine. She makes a lot of beautiful illustrations for the Flow magazine. I know that. So I remember the names because they pass by so quickly. So this is the last page of the magazine. So that's the end. And now I'm showing you what we get. Like a little present. So it says here, Flow, color your quotes. So it's a coloring book. It has 12 pages. So you can color at your heart's desire. Believe you can and you will. Oh, wow. Oops, I don't know if I can. Okay, I can move my mixture stand so I can pull it a bit downwards. Leave your things better than you found them. Okay, and I like the big space you can color it in. So every coloring page on the back side is has information of who, let's see. Yes, so I can show you, wait, oh, my cable, because I'm filming and charging. So this is this particular coloring page. You can see here on the back side, it says illustrator Lotte Dirks. I believe she's Dutch. So you have a lot of beautiful, and this one is also fun. You have a bigger space, so you can color more in. Some of, like this one. You can use a lot of colors here in combination. So that's nice. So this one is by, I'm not mentioning all the illustrators. Let's see, Maggie Stephenson. Okay. Here is a room with a dog and a cat in the corner. Very busy room. I think this is the living room with the shelves and we call it in Dutch kamerplant, a room plant. I don't know, house plant. Yes. Do the work. Oh, look at that. And a typewriter with a cappuccino and some stationery. Oh, it's nice. Lying lazy on the couch. You can see. Let's see who this illustrator is. Yelena Brixenkova. Then you have wildflowers with a butterfly in here, and there, and there, and a caterpillar. Let's see, more butterflies there. Nice. And who's the illustrator of this one? Oh, Lotte Dirks also. Let's see, this one. Wait. Can't read. Rokia Fris. Okay. Take the space you need to heal. Wow. Wait. Oh no. My coloring page is dirty. Well, it's not dirty. It's the ink rubbed on my page. So, I hope when I color it in, you don't see it anymore. This one is also nice. A woman, if you can see it, is holding a bouquet of flowers. And she's sitting crossed legs. Oh. Who is this one? The illustrator? Maggie Stephenson. Okay. Wait, is that the... No, that's the other one. It's not the same. Oh, look, this one is also nice. What is she doing? Oh, making tea. There you have it. Dunking the tea bag in a cup. Believe you can and you will. Oh, yeah, yeah. It's the same in the front, but the front is smaller. Get an A4 size. And there's one. Sipping. Oh, why? I believe from a wine glass. Nice. Oh, look at this. Okay. So who is the illustrator of this illustration? Deborah van der Schaap. Oh yes, it's also regular in the Flow magazine as illustrators. So here in the back side you can totally see all the 12 coloring pages. So that's nice. So if you go out, because now I'm sitting here, I haven't opened the window. It's very hot in here, and I believe when you meet up with your friends or a colleague to go out and sit on the grass to a mini picnic, and then take this out of your bag and some coloring pencils or markers, and then you do some little bit of coloring drawing. And these pages are quite thick. I think 100 gsm, 100 or 120 gsm. It's quite sturdy, so I believe it can take it. So I'm not sure. Let's see if we can check it out. No, it will not say. It only says Flo, this coloring book belongs with the Flo, a magazine without haste, about little happiness and other choices, simpler life. Flo magazine .nl. So this is the end. I drank my coffee. It was so ugly, so I put a pack of paper straws on there, so you wouldn't see how ugly the mug is. So I want to thank you all for watching. I'm sorry I had to do a part two, but it doesn't matter. I love the articles and this beautiful coloring book with codes, and just enjoy life. Stay safe, be careful, wash your hands, wear your mask. I know it's still not over. I still haven't had my vaccine shot, so I'm still waiting for my letter to arrive. And I am waiting for me to be safe to other people, but I know your time will come too. You will receive the letter. I've already seen on Twitter that people are from 1976, born from that age period or time period, they will receive a letter to get vaccine. So it will come on time this year, I hope, I believe. Let's hope for that, okay? And hope I don't want to say nightmare. This time will pass. So, thank you for watching. And I hope that everyone will get vaccinated at the end of the year. Everyone. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you next time. Bye, everyone.